An update tonight on a water main break in downtown Tampa. Ashley Drive is now back open after it was closed this afternoon from Jackson Street to Bahrain. McDill Park and parts of the Riverwalk were also impacted. The city of Tampa tells us the break was caused by a contractor building a hotel in the area. Crews spent hours pumping water from the area tonight. As of now, the issue did not affect water service in that area.
Tonight, a fourth